Good morning, Elize Strydom with the Triple J News Update. The Sea Shepherd organisation is claiming victory after a decision by Japan to suspend its annual whale hunt in the Southern Ocean. The Victorian government has welcomed the Commonwealth's decision to end a bitter health funding row affecting the state's hospitals. Indonesian judges who've jailed an Afghan teenager